mud wasn't mud, then what would it be?
It'd be anything that you would like it to be.
Because there'd be no preconceived teachings filled with wise tales and preaching. And we trust nothing but this disease speaking, because they got to us before TV. And started questioning the gods once I understood the laws of physics. Needed limits like a drunk drinking Guinness. But at the same juncture, I punctured my mind, trying to break the design that aids our decline as a makeshift planet, overpopulated, not to mention panic. God damn it, can't you think without the Xanax? What if this earth was just a ball of dirt and astroturf made by higher powers for personal quirks? And what if this universe was like a Sega Genesis, made to amaze creatures we don't know exist?
If the mud wasn't mud, then what would it be?
It'd be anything that you would like it to be.
So what's stopping me then from rolling around in it? It's obviously in my head and all that's been done in it. But hey, what's the use of painting a perfect picture if the frame for which I wish to hang is too big to exist here? My feet leave a routine, beauty floods the streets, where the children play with mud and the sun stays out for weeks. But me, I'm tangled up in my umbilical cord, trying to hang a little mistletoe above this trivial war. And when the unpredictable storm's swarming, rolling, it's the mud that'll keep my skin warm, deforming. For the moment that stole grace from right under my face, blacked out, blindsided by doubt, wrapped tightly in shrapnel. I folded it into pieces and shoved it inside of my balloon. But the sky is too polluted for me to do what I know I need to do to see through mud.
If this mud wasn't mud, then what would it be?
It'd be anything that you would like it to be.
Before character built his fortress, I thought this life was so fucking gorgeous. But see, the anguish is deeper than the language. Our forefathers forced us to paint with a brush. I'd rather cut the bristles and dismantle your missiles of deception with the handles. Painless rush of rust through your cranial crust until guts of guilt flush out of you like chunky milk. I'm the kid that ate shit and never died, and that alone proves that you lied. I'm the kid that ate shit and never died, and that alone proves that you lied. I'm the kid that ate shit and never died, and that alone proves that you lied.
If the mud wasn't mud, then what would it be?
It'd be anything that you would like it to be.
And the lightning strikes a psyche right under primitive symbolism that might crack under pressure of rational thunder, black hole intuition, suction, abduction of infant innocence. Now rimmer-like instincts run self-built a steam engine in an automated experience, pulls toward merry-go-round wonders, a miracle spins around in comfort zones to avoid the suffering. But in a quiet, peaceful night, I feel the fighter in me die. I blow the wind to kiss and hope it drifts into a windowsill. And I know deep inside the dream that occupies a sleep will soon keep a secret tied down long enough for it to sink in. All designs are set in stone. All designs have found a home. All designs are set in stone. I'm caught between rock bottom and the piece of me you own.